as far as Linda Blair went and others, I've never seen that happen, what you just described about Isabella Gianni. And I can tell you that Christina never went to movies. There's no movie theater in her town where she grew up. She had never seen The Exorcist. They were aware of it, of course, but not the details. They had never seen her and her family. That's her family and other priests. So they had not seen The Exorcist movie. And she sees no other. Now, she might see stuff on TV. I don't know if they put the Johnny movie on Italian television. And I doubt that she even had one. Yes, sir.
The father explained to you how the legion entered into her. What was the door for them to enter, or
okay.
Or she was just a regular person, non-born church woman?
No, she went to church. She was a religious woman and went to church. And she was first seen in church having these fits and seizures. And the man whose sister you see in the film, Paolo, and his sister Nadia, who tell their story of her possession going to Father Mark, Paolo discovered Christina freaking out in the church that I showed and took her to Father Mark. Paolo, who is a very successful insurance guy in Rome, was in his spare time, he assisted Father Amort. He was involved with a number of Father Amort's cases because he so believed in it. How does this happen? Nobody knows. Or why? Father Amort felt, as he says, that the devil is not personal. The devil is not a person, you know, a figure that you can draw with, like, pointed ears, a tail, and a pitchfork, or any other depiction. The devil is metaphor to him. But he did tell me that he speaks to the devil. He has had conversations with what he believes is a demon or the devil. He has no idea why something like this occurs. It's generally someone else is the object of the possession. Like in my movie, the object of the little girl's possession is the young priest who is losing his faith at the beginning of the film. And his mother dies, and he's lost his faith. And he is the object of the possession, not the little girl. She's the subject. He was the object. But no one knows. Look, it's a religious-based disease. If you're not Catholic, you're not going to see an exorcist. For even symptoms like this, the Jewish people have a different entity called the Dybbuk. The Dybbuk is, in the Jewish faith, is the ghost of a recently departed person that enters into the spirit of a newborn child. And the child will show certain fits. And there are rabbis, you know, at the highest rabbinical level that are trained to drive out through ritual the Dybbuk. And the other religions have them as well. I saw something very similar to this in Haiti with voodoo, which scared the hell out of me. And there was a voodoo priest. And a couple of people who are just out of it.